Well, here's a little bit of Bill Monroe's Roanoke.